We're looking at a mid-19th century optical toy. It's a diorama of the interior of the Crystal Palace in London. And it is issued to do like so, so that it lifts up with little tabs. It's been lithographed with full original hand color. The banners are still present. It's a fragile little juvenile type toy of the era. And it's currently available on my website, briandemambro.com.